My name is Michael Chukwudi Ogunayi.
Michael
Chukwudi.
Chukwudi
Ogunayi.
Ogunayi. Yes. Ah, you are from Imo State.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
You have already told us what Jesus did, maybe the miracle from his father or not, but you did not emphasize much what Muhammad did, because the record of Islamic all over the world is 75% of killing and killing. So I want to hear from you.
The issue of Boko Haram, killings and killings and killings and killings. Have you?
That means they are not following the footstep, or they follow footstep.
No, no. What happened is this. Quran says, whoever kills, Quran 5:32, it shall be as if he had killed the whole mankind. So it is a clear warning from Al-Quran that you must never kill. Those people that are killing up and down the Boko Haram, BSS, they got their inspiration from the book of 1 Samuel chapter 15, verse 3.
Who gave them?
The Bible gave them the inspiration. What did the Bible say?
Now, therefore, hearken to the word of the Lord.
Hearken.
The Lord of the
God says, Boko Haram, hearken to the word of the God. We will tell you.
Go and smite Amalek.
Go and kill the people of Amalekites.
And utterly destroy all that they
this
have.
This is contained in the Bible. And utterly destroy all everything they have.
Do not spare them.
Don't spare. And that is why the Boko Haram people are not sparing anything. Do not spare them.
But kill both man.
Kill the Hausas.
And woman.
Kill all Yorubas.
Infant.
They got inspiration from the Bible. We are reading the book of 1 Samuel chapter 15 verse 3. First Samuel chapter 15 verse 3. So they got their inspiration from the Bible.
And Jesus said.
And Jesus now said.
And my enemies.
Can you see? Jesus said, and my enemies.
Who are not willing that I should reign over them.
Mr. Michael.
Allah Akbar.
Ya mu'minin.